Now, if I am going to create the n-bit binary adder subtractor. Binary adder subtractor means what? In this particular individual circuit, you can perform addition and subtraction operation both at the time. Now, it means what? If I am writing here as an A plus B, addition operation, and next is your A minus B. In the A minus B operation, what is going on? A plus 2's complement of second variable, that is A plus B complement plus 1. Now, if you are seeing these particular two phenomena, A plus B and A minus B, in both situation, A value is same as it is and A is the n-bit number. Now, second variable having change. What is changing? First is that B is as it is. In the second, B complement plus 1 means 2's complement, or you can say there is a NOT gate should be there. Now, if I am applying XOR gate, then what will happen? You know that in the XOR gate, 0, 0, if I am applying XOR gate 0, 0, 0, 1, 1, 0 and 1, 1 in the same position, 0, 0, 1, 1, then value will be 0. If there is a different signal, then the value is 1. This is your output and this is your input. In the XOR gate, if I am applying this particular XOR gate in this particular circuit, then what will happen? Now, I am applying here as an M input. Now, there is a full adder. A value is as it is. And B value is XOR gate is there. B not. And this M input is also going to here. Now, again, if I am applying A1 and there is a B1 is there, and I am going to create the XOR circuit, and the second input for XOR circuit is M input. Now this one, there is again a full adder. There is a A2 value, XOR value is there, and this one. And next, you can say it is AN minus 1, and this is your BN minus 1, and there is a M. Now, the sum will be fine. Now, what is going on here? I am telling you. This is for n-bit binary adder subtractor in the same circuit. Now, what is going on in this particular circuit? I am explaining you. There is a two condition. First, M equals to 0 or M having a two, one line. So, M ki value kis pe lie kar sakti hai? 0 ya 1. So, if first condition, if M equal to 0, M equal to 0 line is there. A is as it is, whatever the value of A, doesn't matter. Next is the B value. What will be going on with the B value? So if M equal to 0 and B value is 0. Suppose this particular line goes to a 0 value. At that moment, what will happen? B equal to 0 and M value is 0. So it means what? 0 XOR 0. Same signal is there. The value is what? 0. Now in the second condition, if B equal to 1, if B equal to 1 is there, then what will happen? 1 XOR, M equal to 0. So 1 XOR 0 is there. 1 XOR 0 is what? If XOR 0. That means what? 1. So in this first position, what is actually going on? When B equal to 0, the answer is 0. B equal to 0, this particular line considered as a 0. And when B equal to 1, this particular line is considered as 1. It means what? Actually, when M equal to 0, this is B. And when M equal to 0, this is again B. It means what? If M equal to 0, the operation will be what? What? A plus B operation will perform. Now, in the second condition, suppose if M equal to 1, may be possible because M lies between 0 or 1. If M equal to 1, then what is going on? In the next condition, next sub condition, B equal to what? B equal to suppose 0 or 1. B equal to 0, then at that moment, 0 XOR 1. 0 XOR 1 is what? 1. In the second condition, if B equal to 1, at that time 1 XOR 0 means what? Value is 1. If I am saying 1 XOR 1, M is 1. The 1 XOR 1 is what? That is 0. 1 XOR 1, it means 0. It means what is going on? If M equal to 1, and B equal to 0, the value is 1. If B equal to 1, the value is 0. It means what? You are inverting that particular value, or you can say B value is whatever is going on when M equal to 1, then this is your B complement and this is your B complement. It means what? You can say A minus B operation will be performed when M equal to 1. So, in n-bit binary adder subtractor, what is going on? That because of the mode input, there is a value of M equal to 0 or M equal to 1. And the B value is maybe possible lie between 0 or 1. M value is again lie between 0 or 1. Then what will happen if M equal to 0 and you are XORing this particular, because I am taking this XOR gate from, if you are applying this operation as an XOR gate, 0 XOR 0, the value is 0. If you are applying B equals to 1, 1 XOR 0, the value is 1. It means when M equal to 0, you are applying A plus B. If M equal to 1, then you are applying A minus B. This is the overall concept for the n-bit binary adder subtract.